Welcome to AutoBrush. Your AutoBrush setup includes an AutoBrush body, a nylon brush head packaged separately, a charging base, cable, and a wall plug. To assemble your AutoBrush, press the nylon brush head firmly down on the AutoBrush base. Your AutoBrush comes with a rechargeable lithium-ion battery. Once the AutoBrush power button turns red, you'll know it's time to charge your brush. To begin, connect the USB cable to the wall plug and the other end to the charging base. The battery life indicator on the charging base will light green when it's plugged in and ready to use. Place the AutoBrush body on the charging base. The battery life indicator on the AutoBrush body will blink red when charging, then turn green once the AutoBrush is fully charged. The AutoBrush comes with three cleaning modes: care, deep clean, and massage mode. Each mode ranges in sonic vibration intensity for your comfort. You may also choose between three timer sessions, our standard 30-second cycle, or our longer 60 and 90-second cycles. To make the most of your brushing experience, choose between blue light LED whitening therapy, red light LED anti-inflammation therapy, or use both at once for a full experience. The AutoBrush works well with several forms of toothpaste. For foam and tube toothpaste, place three dots evenly on each side of the brush head from one end to the other as shown. Press and release the power button once to turn your brush on. Your brush will default to the care cleaning mode, dual purple LED therapy, and have the 30-second timer cycle selected. Press and release the cleaning mode button to cycle from care mode to deep clean or massage mode. Press and release the timer button to cycle between the 30, 60, or 90-second timer sessions. Once you've created your preferred brushing experience, place the brush in your mouth and gently bite down on the brush head. Press and release the power button again to begin brushing. While gently biting on the brush head, move the AutoBrush body in circular rotations, extending the motion to reach the molar regions. Alternate between clockwise and counterclockwise rotations to effectively remove plaque. When using a single-sided brush head, brush the top row of the teeth for the entire duration of your selected timer mode. Once finished, flip the brush to cover the bottom row of your teeth. Wait for the AutoBrush timer session to end automatically or hold the power button to end manually. When you finish using your AutoBrush, remove the brush head from the body by holding the body in one hand and gently pulling the brush head away with the other. Rinse the brush head with warm water and place it in a cool place to dry before your next use.